All right, another day together. We've got a power minute today, so I hope you're ready for it, and I hope you're enjoying your week so far. Today's power minute is called Promise Maker. Our verse is from Numbers 23:19. God is not man that he should lie, or a son of man that he should change his mind. God is a promise maker and a promise keeper. There is no greater proof of it than the Christmas story. For 4,000 years, God had promised that Jesus would come. Many doubted him. Others turned from him. Still others mocked God and his people. In Numbers 23:19, we're reminded that God is not man that he should lie, or a son of man that he should change his mind. Has he said and will he not do it? Or has he spoken and will he not fulfill it? Just as God had promised, after centuries of waiting, Jesus was born in a manger. Today, we're still waiting on the Lord. We're waiting for Jesus to come back. Our hearts long for him with yearning. Our eyes strain for his return. Some days we might be tempted to want to give up. We might be tempted to doubt. But a look at the Christmas story is enough to remind us that our God does not lie. He always does exactly what he promises. Here's a reflection question for today. What promises are you still waiting on God for? Think about that. What promises are you still hoping God will accomplish in your life? Will you hold him to it? Will you ask him to help you be faithful in waiting, worshipful in waiting until he accomplishes that which he has promised you? I promise you he will. And if you believe my promise, think about how little value that has compared to the promise of the God of the universe who loves you so much. Have a great day.